Secret Society. Thank you so much. Can we make some noise for Annette on her birthday? Come on, y'all, make some noise. Absolutely. We can be your entertainment for this evening. We got a wonderful dance floor right now. I know you guys are still eating, that's all good, taking time. But we're gonna have a party tonight, all right? Here we go.
So first of all, we got 2 minutes. So I just want to thank everybody real quick for, you know, taking time out of your day to make this special event a blessing for my mom, for the queen. Best birthday gift I could give her besides, you know, this and an expensive trip to Barbados. So I think I was 2 years old and we had the first portrait ever done. She was in a model, she was doing hair, and I jumped in her arms and someone did a portrait of his jewelry. So I was like, let me think of something that would be meaningful, that's overdue. So, without further ado, happy birthday, Mom. So let me explain this real quick. Let me explain this. The reason why the artist, his name is Damon Bender. I'm sure you guys know him. He's very well known in the area. He does a lot of work with artists. So we went through, about 20 pictures. And we had selected another one. And then he said, Jamal, I'm going to surprise you because every image has a meaning, it's captured, every photo is taken, it's different. But this resonated with him because not often do you see a mom and son celebrating something like this. So back in October, for those who didn't know, we were in the works of trying to purchase our own lounge. So it was called 1942. It was an amazing event. And this image was captured by one of our photographers. And he said, I chose this because it looks like you're celebrating life. Mm-hmm. And not only was he celebrating life, he was celebrating a special moment, which was a mom and son building, continuing to try to build our empire. So that's why Mr. Pender chose that picture. So I thought there was time to update. And he has a surprise, number two. I really don't know what this is. Happy 60th. It was a very hard decision on choosing which picture to paint. Traditionally, I was supposed to choose the one where you two were dressed formal, beautiful pic, but I had to go with this one. I feel this is a rare capture of a mama and her man-child, so much love displayed. Also, it shows the friendship you both have, priceless. But that's not all.
Is there an Annette in here? Annette? Hi. Where's Annette? Raise your hand, birthday girl. Hi. I'm Raheem Davaughn. You're a nurture by a superwoman. You're every dawn of man. Yeah.
Yes, yes, y'all. To the beat, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all.
Thank you.
And the way things don't
Yeah.
Everybody make some noise for Birthday Girl!
So, before we continue, thank you, Raheem. Appreciate it, everybody. So, without taking attention away from the birthday girl, I am the man with the master plan, but I could not execute this. So, I would be remiss if I did not call out the people who helped me put this together. And I tell you, I'm sure they took a whole lot from me to do it, but it was a hell of a team. Excuse my language for those. So, to my wife, Ty, can you please come up? To my extraordinary event planner, Miss Sugi. Sugi. Come on, Sugi. She don't like being called up front. But I'm trying to tell you, these women took brutal for me. Okay? I'm serious. I mean, Sugi told me I was gonna come up missing. She told me if I ever told her no, it was gonna be a problem. I tried not to tell her no too much until we got to the 12th hour. But, you know, without a team, nothing can be done. And Sugi, with the help of my wife, with countless texts. I mean, Sugi didn't even take my calls anymore. She just went straight to Ty for information, you know? And I felt that was a problem. But, you know, they worked it out. They, you know, spent countless hours texting and talking and planning. So I would be remiss if I did not say thank you, Sherry. Thank you, Ty, for stepping up. So, I'm a man with only one hand, so. Sugi, really, I appreciate everything you did to make this special day for my mom. And it's not to take away from you, Mom, but this one right here, I can't take half credit for what's out there. This is all Sugi. Sugi did amazing things. So thank you, Sugi. And to my wife, without even asking, you know, she said, Jamal, whatever you need, I got you. So, Sugi, for all the hard work I put you through, here's a small gift of my appreciation. So enjoy your day at Robert Andrews, okay? All right, guys, so all the festivities are done, but we got, what, an hour and a half to party? So please, Sugi is about to open up the doors. To our right, 18-foot table of, I didn't mean to, you know, break the Pandora's box, but it's an 18-foot table of desserts right there through those doors. So please, enjoy the rest of your night. We got the band playing. We got the DJ to finish the night. Everybody, just please say happy birthday to the Queen once again. One, two, three. Happy birthday, Queen. Enjoy the rest of your night. We gotta sing it? We already sung it. Okay. Here we go. I'm not the lead singer. That's why Earlier. Come on. I'm a support cast. That means I don't sing with a microphone. All right. Here we go. One. Two. Who's coming? It's a lot of peer pressure, Herbie. There we go. There you go, dude. Take a shot, 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 shot. All right, here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Show his love, and this has just been a phenomenal evening. It's been a phenomenal day. I felt like, wow. And first of all, I didn't even know anything about it, right? So he had invited me in February to attend a black tie event with him. And he said, don't worry about the dress, don't worry about anything, your shoes, nothing, down to your earrings, your hair, your makeup. You don't have to do anything. And so I just thought that I was going to a black tie event with him tonight. And to come and see that he has gone and just pulled so many people together, invited so many of my friends. But the most important thing for him to think so much of me, that he put so much into it to make this night so special.